Sign into your Office 365 account by opening a web browser and visiting office.com, or by going to the University Student Hub at www.salford.ac.uk/students and enter your university email address and password. This is the Student Hub, where you will find links to university resources, services, news and events. In the top left corner, we have the app launcher, which provides quick access to the key Office 365 apps and a link to the Office 365 homepage. As a registered student, your homepage should look something like this one, with the online apps such as Outlook, OneDrive, Word, and so on. From this homepage, you can install, for free, the full version of Office 2016. Just click on the Install Office button in the top right corner of the screen. Choose Office 365 apps and then follow the on-screen instructions. You can install Office 2016 on 5 devices, on Windows and Macs. You can continue using your university email account after you have graduated. This could be useful when applying for jobs, as it provides you with a professional sounding contact address. As a graduate, you would log in as usual with your university email address and password and select the Outlook icon, and then continue to send, receive, and store messages. For help or advice with your IT accounts or with general computing services, contact the Digital IT Service Desk. You can email them on digital-it@salford.ac.uk or call them on 0161 295 2444.